white night blinded bright, burning off and on. It's time like these to learn to live again. Times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these.
Are you ready? I'm finished, let's get Sit down. No son of mine, can. Light them up. Let me see the fucking people right now. Let's hear them. Yes. I like it. No son of mine will ever say words of illusion. Oh, this I pray. Interval taken, my name in vain. No son of mine, no son of mine. The sky is a neighborhood, so keep it down. The heart is a storybook, we'll stop for now. The sky is a neighborhood, I'll make a sound. Lights coming up.
Yeah.
is a storybook. We're star burned out. Someone coming up ahead. Don't look now.
Fucking crazy motherfuckers, I can see you around. We've been a band for 26 fucking years, right? We got a lot of songs. You want to hear a lot of songs tonight? I don't know. You want to hear? You want a lot of songs? Okay. Here's what that means. That means we can't stop. We got to keep on playing. We can't stop between songs. We got to keep on playing. Until I look at that clock, and that clock says, you gotta stop. Maybe we won't stop. But sometimes, you need to break that shit down. You know. So we're gonna break this shit down. Ready, Ronnie? Want to, I'll make you feel something real just to bother you. Now I got you under my thumb like a drug. I will smother you. I'll be the one, be the moon, be the sun, be the rain in your song. Put that record on. If you want to, I'll be the one, be the tongue that'll swallow you. Shame, 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 shame. Now this winter under the skin, another season of falling. Oh,
Close our schools.
Let's sing old school.
You make me dizzy, running circles in my head. One of these days I'll change your fucking old school ass to hell.
Woo! Burn it in a bathtub, in a bathtub.
shit!
Song. You want to sing a song together? You want to sing a song with me? Me too. Because I like it. I like it when you fucking sing along with me. I do. I love it. It's the best. It's the fucking best. Because some of you have seen the Foo Fighters before. Who's seen the Foo Fighters before? Some of you. Who's never seen the Foo Fighters? Let me see it. All right, motherfuckers. We're gonna show you how we do this shit. Me and the old school fans, we're gonna show the new people how we do this shit. So if you recognize the song, you gotta sing it too. You gotta sing it like the fucking old person next to you. So I'm gonna sing this shit. Everybody's gonna sing this motherfucker. It's called My Hero. You wanna sing that?
Too long, man, now to talk about. Take those pictures down and shake it out. Truth or consequence? Say it aloud. Use that evidence. Race it around.
Sing it now.
There goes my hero. Watching as he goes.
We'll be right back.
gentlemen on the piano and the keyboards, Ronnie Jaffe, right now.
Final beat.
drop in silence, everything. But it's all right.
It
is all right.
Here we go, ready? It is for you to say. Anything you to say, you always never been broken.
think I've lost my way. Getting good, it's starting over every time that I return.
Ready?
I'm learning.
Motherfuckers right now. Oh, yes. Ooh-wee. I like it. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah. I can see now. are you trying to be the best audience in the world? That's what you're trying to do.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, right now, I have to introduce you to the Foo Fighters. Chris Shiflett on lead guitar right now. Look at him. Chris Shiflett.
Just keeps getting better, doesn't it?
And every night it gets better and better. You gave these guys the best one yet. On bass guitar, look at this motherfucker. Me and this guy, we were like, hey, let's start a band. And we did. Because look at how badass fucking Nate St. Mendel on the bass tonight. Tonight. They love you, Nate. See? Wow. Fucking congratulations. On the keyboards and shit that you have to actually know music, none of us know how to play music. We're just faking it. Except for Rami St. Jaffe on the keyboards and shit. Wow. Okay, we got something special for you tonight. First of all, we got something very special. Barbara and Sam and Laura are fucking singing with the Foo Fighters tonight. These motherfuckers. It's good.
But hold on a second. You know what's good? I'm gonna tell you what's good.
Thank you.
I mean, that we just figured that out right now. Because what Pat really likes to fucking play, you gotta give him the Pat smear. That's nice. Last but not least, Taylor Hawkins on the drums tonight. Look at that motherfucker. Taylor?
David?
Listen.
Yes?
Dan, light them up. Let me see all the people right now.
See? They love you, man.
Feel it.
Okay. Here's the thing. Taylor Hawkins, best fucking drummer in the world. Taylor Hawkins, best fucking singer in the world. Taylor Hawkins gonna come down and sing a song for you tonight!
That was awesome, Smear.
Everybody dance now.
You guys want to hear Dave Grohl play the fucking drums? The best part about getting to be the lead singer of the Foo Fighters just for one song is I really do have the greatest rock and roll drummer on the planet Earth to play drums for me.
You're not gonna get fired.
He ain't okay. Cheap. He ain't cheap, but he's worth it. You're gonna get your solo, don't you fucking worry. Dave Grohl? I'm not gonna do that to you anymore. You wanna play a Queen song, Dave? No? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, Dave fucking Grohl on the drum fucking kicks. Give us more. We want more from you. You haven't given us enough. Something better. Laura.
Somebody to
love.
Okay, you finished. Are you finished now? You want one more? You want two more? You want five more? All right, what was it? I mean, it's hard. After Taylor Hawkins sings, it's really hard to come up. I don't know how to follow Taylor Hawkins. So, let's do this.
All my life I've been searching for something. Something never comes, leaves or nothing. Nothing satisfies, getting close, closer to the fights at the end of the road. All night long I dream of the day when it comes around and sick it away. Leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most. Feel it come to life with delicate rear. And if I get a twist, so the two will hold and I'll lose my grip. When I find something in there to give me just what I need, another reason to flee. One by one, hitting on my seat. One by one, hitting. Sing it! And if you open up wide, and if you let me inside, and on and on and on and on and on and on. Sing it! Thank you.
more? You want two more? You want five more? Maybe. All right, let's break this shit down one more time. Let's break that shit down. Let's break it down. Let's break it down. Damn, light them up. Let me see the people. I gotta see the people. I like it. Yes! I can't believe this is my job. It's the best job in the world. All right. We gotta break it down for a minute. This is a song we don't do all the time, but we'll do it for you. Who you already singing? You already singing? All right, let me sing it for you. I know what you're thinking. We were going down.
We're
So you know, the Foo Fighters, we don't do encores. We don't walk off and then come back on and walk off and go. We just play until they tell us to stop fucking playing. So, you wanna keep playing?
Yeah!
You wanna keep playing?
Yeah!
Fucking gum in my hair. Okay, cool. Let's keep playing. This is the first song off the first record fucking 26 years ago.
Visiting this person. Visiting this girl. Seems that it all been one it was in a brother. We'll be right back.
Is it real? That's it? All right. Dan, light them up. Let me see the people one more time. Oh. I love the people. You know I love the people. Okay. You want one more? All right, let's do one more. Fuck that. Let's do two more. Let's do three more. Let's do four more. All right. But you gotta sing it when we sing it. Because you motherfuckers, you can sing. I know. I heard you all night long. You can sing. Let's sing this motherfucker right now. Well, I've got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Everyone's got the chains to break. Holding you. Were you born to resist? Or be abused? Would someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Would someone get in the best, the best, the best, the best of you? Are you gone and on to someone new? Why needed somebody?
My head is giving me life. Oh.
You're a beautiful audience. Thank you so much. Let's sing one more time.
I've got another confession, my friend. I'm no fool. I'm getting tired of starting again somewhere new. Where you gonna resist or be abused? That's right.
See him one more time. Let's fucking see the people. Oh, I love the people. Now look, you know, tonight, this is some fucking Lollapalooza shit. You know that, right? Lollapalooza. Let me tell you a little something about my Lollapalooza. I remember my first Lollapalooza. Ugh, my first Lollapalooza. I was in a band, and we came down to Los Angeles to make a record. It was in 1991. A long fucking time ago. And me and my friend Kurt came down to go see the Lollapalooza show. We were like, hold on a second. There's a big show with all our favorite bands, man. It had the Rollins Band, it had Susie the Banshees, it had fucking Ice-T and fucking Body Count, it had the Butthole Surfers. This is a big rock concert for our favorite bands. Now you have to remember, our favorite bands at the time, they were underground. So this was a revolution that was happening. And we were like, oh my God, this is before we made the Nevermind record. We're like, there's a revolution. And there's one person who made that revolution happen. And he's gonna come up and sing a song. Because he's the reason why we're all here. So please, everybody, Lollapalooza, tonight, please welcome, with great respect, Perry Farrell from Jane's Addiction.
chicken skin, sticking in her shed. Memories for me, vision, did it just like that.
He's the fucking king, okay? We would not be here if it weren't for him. What do we got? All right, hold on. You want one more? You want two more? Don't you guys have jobs? Me neither. Let's have one more little dance song. It's called Monkey Wrench, sounds like that.
Yeah. scream? Can you still scream? Can you fucking scream? Okay. I'm gonna test it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Fucking scream right now!
So good now. Off the stage, but we can't leave yet. We gotta do one more. One more. Let's do it fast. One more. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you very much. Let's do one more. Last time. Now you gotta dance. Now you gotta dance. Ready? Yeah.
so I can breathe you in.
Estamos llegando ya al cierre de esta edición de Lollapalooza Chile 2022.